Hey friends, happy Canadian Thanksgiving.
This is my fifth year hosting Thanksgiving dinner, and every year I like to cook up something a little bit different. This year I'm making a Taiwanese feast, and my biggest tip when it comes to hosting dinner is to make sure that your dishes are prepped way ahead of time so you're not sweating and scrambling when your guests arrive. Look at all of this yummy food.
To start, we got some fresh crab egg drop soup. This took like 10 minutes. We got my mom's super famous sticky rice, my favorite deep fried shrimp wontons, drunken chicken, cucumber salad. My mom made my grandma's famous tao mi fen, and it's so good. We got some spicy jellyfish salad.
Cheers! Happy Thanksgiving! Ganbei!